And his opponent from Lincoln Valley High School, also a junior, record of 44 wins, only 2 losses, Elijah Stevens.
We got a bout here at 126 brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built. That's Nolan Gessler from Graham in the black singlet. His opponent, Elijah Stevens from Licking Valley. Blue singlet. Nice low shot there by Stevens. Wow, Elijah Stevens, an animal. The last 2 days on a Cinderella run, upending, returning state champ. Rautzenheiser from Louisville en route to this finals match. The Licking Valley Junior. State qualifier last year. A nice low shot there. Stevens trying to finish this off, and nice hips there by Gessler. Gessler, a returning state place winner in 2019, taking third at 106. State qualifier last year, currently ranked number 2 in this weight class. Stevens ranked 10th. Reversal by Gessler evens the score. And tilt. We got a 2 count. We got a 3 count. So tilt there for Gessler. 2 near fall added 4-2. Inside 45 seconds in the first. From that tilt, 6-2. The junior from Graham in the lead by 4. Neutral wrestling to start the second. So they let him up. 4-6. Stevens down by 2. Gessler returns in favor. So the 2 reversal. 2 reversals. So 8-4.
Wow.
27 to be exact. Left in the second period, 8-4. Gessler in the lead by 4. St. Pierre's Graham in the team lead. Looking to recrown themselves again with a Division II state title. Going down to start the second, or third rather. Yes, we're going to start the third. Up and away. 9-5. State championship at 126, gives up a reversal. 13-8, and your winner at 126, brought to you by Defense Soap.
Your 2021 St. Pierre's Graham Division II state champion at 126 pounds from Graham.